One who does not realize his own value is condemned to utter failure. Every kind of complex, superiority or inferiority, is harmful to man.